po nating Pangulo, yung magmamadaling samahan ka pag nahihirapan ka, handang magsakripisyo para tulungan ka, handang harapin kahit sino para ipaglaban ka. Ako po, may eleksyon o wala, bagyo man, kahit anong sakuna, pandemya, kahit anong problema, nandito po ako. Kahit po anong kwento ang ipakalat sa akin, ang totoo, kumpleto po kami ng resibo. Kaya po wag na nating hanapin ang ayaw namang humarap sa atin. Lahat na oras, nandito po ako, hinaharap kayo, ipinapakipaglaban kayo. True leaders show up and man up. Kaya po sa darating na Mayo, the best man for the job is a woman.
Bakit si Manny Pacquiao? Si Manny Pacquiao po ay hindi mapagkakatiwalaan. Hindi po ako magnanakaw. At hindi ko po gagawin mangawat sa ating gobyerno. Si Manny Pacquiao po, kung pag-usapan ang paghihirap, ay hindi po yan konsepto kay Manny Pacquiao. Totoo po yung naranasan ko. Naranasan ko pong katiwala ako. Unang-una po, nais kong pasalamatan ang ating Panginoon at pasalamat ako na kasama ako dito sa mga nasa entablado ngayong gabi. At bakit si Manny Pacquiao? Si Manny Pacquiao po ay hindi mapagkakatiwalaan. Hindi po ako magnanakaw. At hindi ko po gagawin mangawat sa ating gobyerno. Si Manny Pacquiao po, kung pag-usapan ang paghihirap, ay hindi po yan konsepto kay Manny Pacquiao. Totoo po yung naranasan ko. Naranasan ko pong matulog sa kalye. Naranasan ko pong magutom. Naranasan ko pong tubig lang ang inumin para makasurvive, malipas ang gutom. Kaya gagawin ko ang lahat. Maibsan lamang ang paghihirap ng sabay ng Pilipino. Kay Manny Pacquiao po, hindi po si Manny Pacquiao sinungaling. Sa ngalan ng Diyos, yan po ang aking kasunduan sa bayang Pilipinas. Kaya po, hayaan niyo pong dadalhin ko kayo sa kampyonatong hangad ko. Bayan, daghang salamat.
First of all, I thank again our panelists and SMNI for this opportunity to speak on the many issues that have yet to be explored. And the format as well, I think, is quite constructive. So thank you to SMNI for that. Thank you to our panelists here. I hope to continue to lay out what programs that form a part of the platform, the planks of the platform, for the possibility of for the next administration, for the possibilities for the next administration, and that's why opportunities such as this are very, very important. And I hope that we have been able to impart some of the ideas that I'm examining and trying to put together to bring to the next administration should I be elected to the presidency. So we hope that we continue with this discussion. I hope that people come and think about it. And if they have any ideas, please come and tell us because we need to hear from everyone. We need everyone. That is the cry of the unity team, is that we cannot say that anyone is not needed. Everyone is needed in this effort that we are trying to do to get through the pandemic, to recover our economy from the problems that the pandemic has brought, and to position the Philippines to face the new world order and what will happen in the next few years. So thank you all very much, and thank you for the opportunity.